howl of a wolf. In the Mistwood, I suppose he must still be skulking about. I know. Why not meet him for yourself? Next time you hear the wolves howl, make this signal right under the source. Ah, don't fret. There is nothing to fear. I just have an inkling the two of you might hit it off. Goodbye. What is it? Goodbye for now.
There you are. Shall we commence the lesson?
Art draws upon the powers embedded in Glinstone. But what is the nature of such power? Glinstone is the amber of the cosmos. Golden amber contains the remnants of ancient life and houses its vitality, while Glinstone contains residual life and thus the vitality of the stars. It should not be forgotten. that Glinstone sorcery is the study of the stars and the life therein. A fact lost on most sorcerers these days. You wish to continue? Very well.